5:47. In this morning's Healthier Me, extreme cold weather has been making its way across the country, and as the temperature drops, the risk of frostbite rises.
It can set in just minutes. But Garrett Hackey tells us this morning about a breakthrough treatment for frostbite victims that can save limbs.
Robert Adkins doesn't remember much about the night last weekend when he was picked up off the streets of Kansas City and brought to the burn unit with severe frostbite.
I remember being so cold. That's what I do remember, actually. I remember being very, very, very cold. I haven't been that cold in a long, long time.
The frostbite had spread beyond just fingers and toes, and he'd lost feeling completely in his right foot.
I was freezing. I was literally freezing to death.
Just a few years ago, that foot might have been a lost cause. But at the University of Kansas Hospital, he became just the second patient to receive a new treatment focused not on his foot, but on his blood.
Rethawing process, which our burn unit is very good at, it can't open up those blood vessels. We can't restore blood flow into those tiny blood vessels that have clot in them.
So you need another weapon.
So we need another weapon.
That weapon is TPA, the same clot-busting medicine the hospital would normally give a stroke patient, which opens up tiny blood vessels essentially frozen shut.
This is today's angiogram, showing that the blood flow is now restored as a result of the TPA administration.
In 2 days, Adkins' foot returned to something approaching normal. Today, he said he could actually feel it again, marking a big step forward for a dangerous affliction.
Thank God for these people, and having to be able to fix my foot.
Frostbite is most common on the fingers, toes, nose, ears, cheeks, and chin. Symptoms include a prickling feeling at first and then numbness and white or waxy looking skin.
You can prevent injury by limiting your time outdoors on days like this, dressing in layers, and making sure that you cover up all exposed skin.